Hi, maggots. I'm terrifying and a potential rapist, but I'll never say it flat out.